Welcome back to Let's Play Gemini Rue. I'm the RPG chick. Well, I have a few things. This is now our main objective. In order to get the location of Center 7, I've been contracted to find a shipment of missing juice for the Boryo Kudan. The only lead they have is a smuggler by the name of Kenneth. They give me his cell number, or his call number. He won't answer no matter what we do. We have to fix our lockpicks with the carbon ray stabilizer. I don't know where that is. District 6 apartment is 3384 Hollister Drive. I'm not sure what that's about. And we couldn't go to this room. We tried to. There's people outside. Maybe they're gone now? I'm not sure. So what's that address? 3384 Hollister.
ID card accepted.
Oh, I thank you. Well, that's Hollister. We can't drag from there, can we? Any more news? Three men were reported dead and two missing after a shootout in New Pittsburgh yesterday evening. The reported gunman escaped from authorities, some say jumping ship back to Taurus. It is unknown at this time if the assailant was from Gemini or not, which would violate the treaty's jurisdiction. Yeah, that was us. 3384. So that's where we are here.
Oh,
I have...
Looks like I'm not getting in that way.
No, I have a security card. Oh, I didn't look at this folder. Center 7. Oh, this is the little tidbit he gave us last episode, this Boryo Kudan agent. Established as a rehabilitation center for POWs, government criminals and Boryo Kudan officials after the Gemini War, 2220. Current subject pool, grade B through F criminals, MIA POWs, homeless street urchins. Is this more of the folder? Current income rate. Government funding has been cut after initial project did not perform up to standards. Additional funding has been denied. Alternate funding has been received through third-party organizations. Their identities have been requested to be kept secret. Current director, unknown. Center schedule. Phase 1. Erase the subject's memory and cognitive functions, including instincts and basic thoughts and desires. Phase 2. Place the subject in a controlled environment and reintroduce them to instinctive behavior, both logical, intellectual, and social. This phase may take only a week or several weeks. Phase 3. Any specific skills or instincts that are required of the new prisoner's role are assigned and learned in special isolated facilities. Phase 4. After all the basic instincts have been reestablished in the subject, the prisoner undergoes a change of identity surgery, which includes a new face, name, etc., into a whole new person. So this is our friend, 6? Delta 6? Phase 5. Final memory wipe is done. Careful not to touch any of the subject's new instincts or skills, and the subject's memory will be reactivated as soon as they reach the appropriate off-shelter site. Subject will believe themselves to be another person and never know the identity change has taken place. Delta 6. Yeah, I'll be switching to him soon.
The address says 3384 Hollister Drive.
Okay, did we go in here? Oh, right, no, we didn't. Because we needed this card.
It's not working here.
Damn.
says WTC2 on it.
Alright. I think our mysterious woman with the hood is back here. Still looking for this thing. Maybe we can talk to her about these new developments.
Hi there.
You want something?
Yeah, I need a favor. Oh, right. Can we ask her to crawl through that hole? I don't think she's going to be too keen on doing that.
Can you do me a favor?
What?
I need a second person to help me with something.
What?
Just follow me and I'll show you.
Go ask somebody else.
Damn.
There's nobody else around here. Conscious, I mean.
Help me find my card first and maybe I'll help you.
Oh. Your what?
It's a security card. I lost it in one of these dumpsters. It should say something like WTC2 on it.
Oh.
All right.
That's her card.
Hi there.
You want something?
Yeah, let me give her the card.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Guess what I got?
Excuse me. Is this what you were looking for?
Right.
How did you find this?
It was in a gutter. Almost went down the storm drain.
I know.
Thanks. I owe you one.
Sure do. Now pay up. Back here. This makes complete sense, too. Well, it's not here. And here's the hole we want her to go through. Here's the dumpster. Wait. That's not a dumpster.
There's nothing there.
There was another dumpster. I think it was back the way we came then. We found her card there. Right, which leads... Yeah, it's this one.
Must hold some trash.
If we look in it... It's actually very clever.
It's empty, and there's a hole at the bottom. It looks like anything dropped in would fall through the hole, float down the drain.
Her card in it up there. Alright, so... Now about that favor.
Hi there.
So why'd you quit?
Quit?
You stopped being an assassin for a reason, right?
Oh.
Pay was too low.
Ha! How much did they pay you to kill a man? The price of your soul?
Only the first time.
Hmm.
You want something?
Yeah, that favor.
Can you do me a favor?
Well, I owe you one, so I guess I can. What is this again?
Just follow me.
Cool. He's gonna follow us.
Hey.
Just show me what you need help with, and I'll get out of here.
Alright. Just over here. Through this opening. Need you to go in there.
Hey.
For some
what?
Reason.
Go through that hole and search those boxes for me.
Well, that hole.
I've got boxes labeled PQ1, SQ2, LSL5, CRS117, and MI2.
Huh.
What should I open?
All of them.
PQ1.
It's full of police badges, equipment, and evidence.
Hmm.
Are you sure this is what you wanted?
That's probably not it. Can you try again?
SQ2?
SQ2.
It's full of some kind of space gear, helmets, and rays.
Cool.
Are you sure this is what you wanted?
That's probably not it. Can you try again?
I'm hoping I'll find my carbon whatever thingy to repair my special lockpicks with.
LSL-5.
It's full of... I'd rather not say.
Porn?
Are you sure this is what you wanted?
That's probably not it. Can you try again? CRS-117.
There's some weird handheld device in here.
I'll take
that. Are you sure this is what you wanted?
Probably.
There you go.
Thanks.
Well, I'd love to crawl through more holes for you, but...
Sure.
Yeah, I know.
See you around?
All right, then.
Until then, I guess.
Until next
Wait.
Time.
What's your name?
Sayuri.
Sayuri.
Sayuri. Now to fix these lockpicks.
Ah, cool. That's a pretty name. Alright. Carbon ray stabilizer.
Got it. The lockpicks are fixed now.
I just wanted to look at it. I don't have it.
One of the few items I have left from my old life.
Okay, so we fixed our lockpicks. That's a good thing. I wonder if now I can get in this place.
The lockpick won't work on electronic locks.
Oh, goddamn, I thought there was special locks. A special lockpick.
I can't use that item here.
So I still have it. I guess I can...
This tool emits a beam that straightens out carbon material.
Huh. Still have it. I guess I can use it for something else at some point.
It's not working here.
What if I can pick my way in here?
The lock is electronic. I can't pick it.
So I did get in here before.
It's just out of...
Oh. What do I need to find here?
Locked. Anybody home? Guess not. I don't think I should...
Try all these doors?
Locked. Hello? Anybody home? Guess not.
That was different.
I have no reason. I don't think I should go around kicking.
He said something different that time.
I can't use the...
Wait, this is lobby, right? He won't go in.
That door goes to the second floor.
Right, which we've been to already. All right. Oh, don't close it. You know what? I can't get back in now.
This door will do verify.
Looks like I'm not.
I want to see if I can get. I want to see if I can get into that office, actually.
Locked, of course. I can't talk with. I don't need. I don't need to go back there.
You don't need to go back there. All right. Let's. Well. Go talk to our vendor friend.
What do you need?
What do you know about the body Okuden?
What?
Never mind. That's all. Thanks.
I guess that's it. I don't know.
What do you need?
Business? News?
Any news?
Aside from the usual, no. Although, I did have to close up shop yesterday. You should watch yourself. I don't know what went down, but several men got killed. Mm-hmm. You'd think they'd have the decency to bury him, but they were just thrown in the trash heap west of here. About time somebody actually fought back against the Body Okuden.
Well, that was me, but I'm not sure if I dumped him in the trash heap.
Any news?
Turns out the Body Okuden are actually nervous for a change.
Why's that?
Heard some ex-assassin has been murdering them left and right.
Yeah, we heard that.
That's all. Anybody home?
Are you here for the maid?
Who are you?
Who are you?
Are you here for the maid or not?
What meds?
What meds?
The juice withdrawal meds. What else?
Maybe.
Maybe.
Here's what you want to do. Go to Hibiscus High Rise, room 2A.
I did that.
Knock on the door and ask for Susanna.
Susanna?
We're selling to you for a hefty price. Take it or leave it.
That's right.
Is that all?
Yes. Now go away before the boy.
So Susanna and Frank. Because then we get there and the guys are looking for Frank.
Anybody home?
Are you here for the maid?
No, I'm not.
No, I'm not.
Then get out of here.
How rude. Back alley, alright. What about through here? Now that the lock is off.
There's no need to go back there.
Ah, my. I don't know why I say oh my.
Looking for work? It's petty propaganda. People have been missing in Gemini for months now. The Body Okuden aren't killing them, but nobody knows where they're going. Looks like this light's not working.
So what do I need to be doing now, actually? I fixed my lockpicks. What should I be using them on?
If I had a reason to, I would, but I don't.
And what's this note say again?
Somebody put a note. If you are looking for withdrawal meds.
Yeah. I need a lead.
Hibiscus High Rise.
I've been there. I don't want to go down there.
There's nothing that way.
End of the line. Maybe I should go back to room 2A and see if there's any new... Maybe those guys have moved. That's the only thing I can think. Suppose I can ask this guy anything. Nothing that I haven't already asked about.
Never mind.
Two. This guy's still here. You know, I'm not even. I'm gonna go down. I'm gonna take the stairs, because then somehow they don't see me. Music reminds me of Postal, too. I think, like, the store music. Like the mall music. Still there.
You must be guarding the apartment. That wouldn't be the best of ideas. Locked. As anybody home? Guess not. I have no reason.
Yeah, my reason is I want to go on the balcony and get into there.
Locked. Anybody home? Guess... I have no re-
Try some of these on 3.
Anybody home?
Is somebody out there?
Hmm.
I don't think I should start. I have no reason.
There's the door of the roof.
I don't see any... I'm not... I don't need to go up there.
Just go up there.
I don't see... I don't know... I don't need to go to the roof.
Well, I'm out of ideas, bucko.
Jeez, didn't I tell you to go away?
Mm-hmm. I have this condition.
Sometimes I forget things. Lack of short-term memory, you know. We had this conversation before.
I said, go away.
Now I remember.
Not you again. Didn't I tell you to go away?
No.
No.
Well, I did now, so go away. Didn't I tell you to go away?
Yes.
Yes.
And?
And I came back.
Don't make me take my gun out. I said.
All right.
Wow, I'm out of ideas. Huh. Like when you walk over here and you're kind of behind him somehow. So, stay tuned for more episodes. I'll have to ruminate on what to do next. And, I don't know, we might switch to Delta 6 in the meantime. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and endure. Or, yeah. In enduring, go strong, and always seek adventure.